after three games, we're starting to get a bit of a feel about the ambition for a team. And this side certainly aren't going to go down. Whether they're going to go up, they've got to improve a little bit in that respect, I think.
Yeah, I think they have. I mean, they're hard to beat defensively. They're well organised. Maybe we want to be a bit more threatening on the front foot.
Good forward play from them.
To put them in front.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Goalkeeper hangs on. Seto. Return pass. El Fakiri. Baba. Man. And here they are on the attack. Slip through. Delivery to the far post. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into Rose Zed, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Shots on here. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner's taken. No nonsense defending from him. Well, the play has broken down now. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Shot on!
And they've scored again! Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Son Yung. Baba. That's cut out. Here's San Mia. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Could pull one back here. And he knocks in the goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
And we restart the game 2-1. El Fakiri.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Now who? San Mia. Liu. Attacking well here. Whipped in from the wide area. Excellent work with the tackle. Man. Room now out of the wing. It'll be a corner. Swung in from the corner. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Read the play well to intercept. Park.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Could be dangerous. Strong challenge.
And now the shot!
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner given. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Here's High. And here's the shot. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. El Fakiri. Makes a challenge here. Space for the shot. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Cleared the ball. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Here's Ishito. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Ah, it's a penalty. He gave the penalty straight away, and it's a yellow for the culprit.
Yeah, I think fair enough. I don't think that deserved a red, but he deserved a penalty, all right.
He scored from the spot. Reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And he gives it back to it. El Fakiri.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
And they've cut it out.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Could pull one back here.
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Baba.
Opportunity now. It comes out.
And that's a fantastic goal.
You can't really blame the keeper. He did his job to initially save that shot, but that's when he needs some help. And the striker was on hand to finish.
Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. Son Jung. Ishito. Liu. 3 minutes to be added on.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
El Fakiri. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And there's the interception. San Mia.
Neatly intercepted. So that
as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. El Fakiri.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Here's San Mia. Man.
Proper tackle that. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Going forward well. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, he could be in. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Good defending. Baba. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Baba. It's looking good, this move.
Shot on!
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. And here comes the corner. Put away.
Great chance!
Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area. Trying to catch the other team.
Real chance.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Liu. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
Wonderful chance! That is a supreme save at full stretch.
So they're setting up for the corner. In goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
High.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. And it will be their throw. Now Liu. And there is some backup for him in this position.
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Well, it'll have to go down as an own goal, and he knows it.
Well, he just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done a lot better.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Liu. On to the attack now.
He's going to try his luck. And shoots!
Up for grabs here.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, they've got another one. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Baba. Into the attacking third. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Sanmir. Baba.
Guided through.
Here's an
going for goal! The keeper might be needed to shot off!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. El Fakiri, the return ball. Here's Lowe. Baba, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
To level it up now.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one cleverly done.
Oh, chance! They've scored! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
And here they are on the attack. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Niemeyer, opportunity in a wider area
to put them in front. Well, they're in front and time is on their side as well as the scoreline.
I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Who? Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
A real chance here.
Well, that would have settled the game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there, took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
Here's Yang,
crafting the through pass. Opportunity here. It comes out of the goalkeeper.
Sanmia. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Finish it off! And a goal! And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory. Pretty straightforward, this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
This could be it. Here's the chance. He scored!
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional.